A judge sets bond for a teenager accused of destroying evidence in the murder of a 78-year-old woman found dead in her home. WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton has been following that story all day. Break it down for us, LaTanya. What happened in court today?
Well, today, Camille, a judge set bond for 17-year-old Pauline Deese at $100,000. Three juveniles in this case, they are being held without bond. They all appeared before a St. Charles Parish judge today, and those charges range from first-degree murder to accessory to first-degree murder and principal to first-degree murder, all of it stemming from the November 8th, a brutal murder of 78-year-old Mary Nancy Errico. She was beaten and stabbed to death in her home in Norco, Camille.
LaTanya, you spoke with WDSU Crime and Safety Specialist Howard Robinson earlier. What did he say that seniors can do to stay safe?
Well, in this particular case, the victim's body wasn't found until 3 weeks after the murder. So Howard Robertson tells us that people, especially seniors, should not let people inside their homes, people that they don't know. He also says that they should keep strong contact with their relatives and with their neighbors. And they say that he says that these are things that people can do to avoid from becoming victims of crime, Camille.
What about any programs? Anything like that available to assist seniors?
Absolutely. I spoke with the New Orleans Council on Aging today. They have several programs in place, one of which Meals on Wheels, and their drivers serve as eyes and ears of the community. Anytime that someone hasn't been seen for a while or something just doesn't feel right, they notify the family. And also there are programs such as emergency medical response systems and things of that sort. But anyone who has any questions should contact the Council on Aging in their neighborhood. Camille.